was the day before Christmas at Cedar Park High School. No one was working.
It's my favorite time of year. It's just so joyous and everybody's so happy. Man, that looks nice. Oh, all this work's making me tired. I'm gonna take a quick nap.
Vernon, look, it's a music box. Can you believe that? How cute is that? All right, I'm gonna take a little nap. Just call me. How are you?
I guess I better get in the spirit as well. This is gonna be an amazing Christmas.
What is this? More Christmas and more slacking off?
Hello, we have work to do.
All this Christmas, and nobody's working.
Mr. Rogers, hello, hello. We have work to do, Mr. Rogers.
Take your Christmas.
Looks good. We now need some caffeine, or maybe a nap.
Jennifer, you won't believe, not you too, are you kidding me? More holidays and more slacking.
Hello, are you there?
Forget it. I'm taking your snowman. Did you get mine?
Where are my decorations?
I didn't take them. Did you take them?
Is your stuff gone?
It's gone. I just woke up. I didn't take anything.
We need to get this figured out. All of my stuff is gone too.
John, there's our stuff right there. What's it doing in his office?
I don't know.
Is my Christmas tree in there?
What else is in there? What else can he...
We gotta get him in the spirit.
Oh my God, my tree is in here.
Let's put it out. Let's get him in the spirit.
What is all this? I thought I got rid of all of this stuff.
It's such a joyful time of year that brings us joy.
When did you turn into such a Grinch?
Great tidings, Todd.
Hey, what else is there to say? Great tidings.
You know what? How can I be mad when you guys are so happy? I've got the perfect thing. I'm gonna join you guys.
That's the spirit, Buckaroo.
All right!
Yeah.
That's the spirit.
Happy holidays from all of us at Cedar Park High School.